What's going on, guys? Uncle Luke here. And as you can tell, and if y'all don't know, I'm a Hornets fan. And yeah, you can tell, as you can tell by the title, and as you can tell what I'm doing, saying, you know what it is. Kemba Walker has just signed four-year deal with the Boston Celtics. This is just a lot of NBA fans really wanted this guy to get traded because he deserved better. In Boston, y'all got one hell of a player. I'm a little mad and sad at the same time. Not mad at Kemba. Kemba, don't take this personally at all. I am not mad at you. I want to give a video out to show my reaction, my thoughts on this. And, you know, just, and I want to give a shout out to him. Kemba, shout out to you, man. Guys, listen. Boston, you're going to understand why we love this guy and we did not want him to go. Y'all got one really good player. Excited to see what y'all could do. And then Kemba, I wish he was going to watch this video, but I know he won't. But Kemba, shout out to you, man. I want to thank you so much for what you did for this city and this team. Thank you. I want to thank you for all these amazing performances you've had with us. I want to thank you with all, you know, things you've done, the things you've accomplished for this team. You know, 3-time All-Star, you know, did good for us in the playoffs 3 years ago. You know, just, yeah. What an amazing, like, he passed Del Curry in leaders and scoring for the Hornets. I just want to say thank you, Kemba. Thank you for everything you've done for the city, for this team. And I hope you win a championship, you go to the playoffs more, which you will. I just hope you win a championship. I am rooting for you every time y'all go to the playoffs. And that's the team I'm rooting for. I don't hate Kemba. If there's any Hornets fan out there that hates Kemba, I don't know what's wrong with y'all at all. Because there's no reason to hate him. I don't blame him. He deserves better. Boston, like I said, you're going to understand why we love this guy. Guys, I am not going to cry. I am not going to cry, okay? Don't worry. I cried a little bit about this yesterday because I heard he was planning to do this. It wasn't official yet, but I still cried a little bit yesterday. I'm not going to cry anymore. I miss this guy. Thank you for everything you did. That might have been the last time and the only time so far in his career he's been on Charlotte. That will be the last time and the only time. Oh, and the only time. That's the only time you're ever going to see him in a Hornets jersey. Because he won't be on this team again. Why do we have to be so crap? If he weren't crap, he probably would have resigned. I'm done. Just got a notification. Now we lost Jeremy Lamb. Great, now it's storming outside. What a coincidence of Jeremy Lamb wasn't a bad player. I ain't gonna lie. He wasn't bad. He made 2 game winners against Toronto. Now we lost this guy. Who do we sign? We signed this some dude, I think, Terry Rozier. He's going to be in Charlotte. That is very unlikely. He's going to help us at all. Oh, my God. We are going to be by far the worst NBA team in NBA history. I just know it. Okay, whatever. We're going to be the worst NBA team this year. And next year, and the next year, these next 4 years. Maybe next 8 or 12 or 16 or 20 if he resigns with a different team or resigns. Hold on one second. Pace has agreed to deal with Jeremy Lamb. Now, to you, Kimba. And Jeremy Lamb, thank you for everything you did for our sitting team. I don't hate any of them, but I am pissed. We have to go through so many. I almost cussed. And it's a Sunday, and I'm really mad. And it's a freaking Sunday, and I almost cussed. This is how mad I am and sad I am. All right. Hold on. All right. Jeremy Lamb, thank you for those game-winning shots last year. That was amazing. He was a good player. I ain't gonna lie. It's not like to say those are trash players like Frank Kaminsky and. Who do we have? Who? Seriously, who in the world do we have for next year? PJ Washington. Trash, probably. He ain't going to help as much. He'll probably be in the G League playing with the Greensboro Swarm. Yes, sir, that's our freaking minor league team. And then we got, let's see. I'll be right back. God. Okay. Oh, I need this. Like I said, thank you for everything you did. This guy was unbelievable. The most underrated point guard in the NBA by far. All right. You know, I'm keeping this. I'm a true Hornets fan for life. So if there's any people that comes on here and starts making fun of me that I'm a Hornets fan, do I care? Let's see. Let me go check. Let me go check if it. Let me if I care. Let me see. I don't care at all. Seriously, bro, why do we have to go all through this crap? I'm a true Hornets fan for life, and always it will be. So respect me for that. Because there's barely anyone out there that's a Hornets fan. Because you got bandwagon Pelicans fans out there because they got Zion. I've been a Pelicans fan ever since they drafted Zion. Well, not that bandwagon! And then we got Still Warriors bandwagons next year anyways. But they're jumping on the bandwagon. Now we got Nets bandwagons, freaking Lakers bandwagons, and some more.
Oh my god.
And Kemba and Jeremy Lamb, don't take this personally, I'm not mad at all. But and if there's anybody out there that makes fun of me, I'm a Hornets fan, don't, because you gotta show me respect. We have to go through so much. We haven't done anything. And we've been here since, like, the 80s, late 80s, or early 90s. Man, I wish I was alive in the 90s to see Charlotte play. We should have won a championship in the 90s! We have no championships. We have actually never been in the NBA Finals. We've never been in the Eastern Conference Finals. We've been in the second round once. And we've been in the first round over and over. And most of the time, we lose to the freaking Miami Heat. And 2016 should have been the year when we went to the second round, but no, Dwayne Wade had to kill us. Oh my god! Jeremy Lamb agrees to a 3-year deal! Oh! Really? Who are we gonna have next year? Devontae Graham. Yeah, let's. Who is the only guy on the team that's good now? It was Jeremy Lamb. Oh my god. But yeah, what my thoughts are is not a win for Charlotte. Charlotte's gonna suck next year. We got freaking I'm going to show you I'm a true Hornets fan. And I'm a true Kemba fan for life. I'm a true Hornets fan for life. And for the rest of the teams I like, Braves, Tar Heels, Panthers, Hurricanes, I'm a fan of those teams for life. I want to show you proof I'm a Hornets fan. Cause you wanna see, I got more shirts. I got more shirts right here. Put them all on to show you. Oh my god! Can college football get here already? Jeez. The NBA Summer League team for Charlotte is better than what the roster is gonna be for this upcoming year! Oh yeah, let's go! Woo! Oh, this is fire! Oh yeah! Any more? Hey, yeah! This don't, you know what? Might be the minor league team, but I don't care! God, I'm pissed. Not at you. Not at you, Kemba. Not at you, Jeremy. I'm pissed
at Eric.
Let's see. I'm pissed. Some of the other players that were garbage. Frank Kaminsky. Yeah, Frank the Tank in the house. Then let's see. And then we got, it's just my thoughts, Celtics won this. Terry Rozier, what in the world is he going to do for this team? I have no idea. We'll have to find out in the 2019-2020 season, guys. I will see you then. Let's get ready for the worst season in franchise history. Whee! And look, proof I'm a Hornets fan. It's proof. Alright, see? Hornets. Hornets!
then what we got coming up. See, still Hornets. Hornet stuff. You already know it. Some more Hornet stuff. See right here in Dwight. Howard was on the team for a year. Didn't do too much. If he stayed on the team, at least that would have been the only player we had. He's not even that good anymore. That's how sorry this team is. Who cares? Look. Paige. Marcus Paige used to have a two-way contract with this team. Didn't do so bad. I guess Swarm, it's the Miley team, still freaking counts. Look, inside out. Now it's black. It's still a black jersey. See? At least I care about this team. And look. See? Buzz City. Then what? More Hornet stuff? A. And then, of course, last but not least, is Kemba! Well, but yeah, seriously, guys, I'm sorry. I'm just mad. It sucks. I love my Hornets, but it's tough. We have to go through a lot of things, guys. Okay, but like I said, thank you so much for everything you did. Thank you. I really appreciate it, my guy. I'm about to cry again. But this is good, guys. Thanks for watching. Congratulations to the other NBA teams. I bet it's better to be a fan of the freaking Cleveland Cavaliers. It's probably better to be a fan of UTEP right now in reality. I'm going to get out of here, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Hope you enjoyed this rage live of a pissed off, sad, depressed Hornets fan on a premiere. Goodbye.